Hello viewers, thanks for watching our videos. If not subscribed, please subscribe and click the bell icon. So here in this fourth question, what we have to calculate is the length of a rectangular field is 60 meter and breadth is half of its length. Find the area of the field. So here let's take a rectangle ABCD. So always, as I told, which one is horizontal, that one will be length. So length they are given as 60 meter. And this is breadth. So this breadth will be equal to half of the length, that is L by 2. That is 60 by 2, what will get? 30 meters. So this is our fourth one. I am writing solution for fourth one. Then length and breadth we got. Then what we have to calculate? So we have to calculate what is the area of its field. So find area of this value. Find the area of the field. So we have to find all this area. Area of rectangle ABCD. So area, right, area of rectangle. We have to write actually area of rectangle like this. We have to write ABCD. Then capital A will be equal to length into breadth. That is length will be 60. Then breadth will be 30. For that, what 6 threes are? 18. Then two remaining zeros, write two zeros, then meter into meter, meter square. Or you can write like, what you can write here, you can write like 1800 square meter. Like this also you can write. Next, our fifth one is, what is our fifth question here? A square sheet of paper has perimeter. So what is its perimeter? So its perimeter, they are given that. So a square sheet of paper, perimeter 40 centimeter. What is the length of its side? Also find the area of the square sheet. So we have to find what is the length. So here length, here also length, length, length. Or ABCD, let's take square ABCD. Because in square all sides are equal. All sides are equal. So perimeter always, so perimeter will be 4 into length, that is AB plus BC plus CA, all will add, we add means we'll get 4 into it. So what is the perimeter there given actually? So perimeter is 40 centimeters, then 4 into length will be equal to 40. Then L will be equal to 40 by 4, 4 ones are 4 tens. So length will be equal to 10 centimeters. So we got length will be equal to 10 centimeters. So 10 centimeters we got here. So simply you can write like 10 centimeter, 10 centimeter like that. So what is here? Here length will be 10 centimeter, here also 10 centimeter. Here also 10 centimeter, here also 10 centimeter. So length will be 10 centimeter. And what is the area you can calculate? Area will be side into side, that is length into length. Length will be 10, again 10, that will be 10 tens are 100 centimeter square or 100 square centimeter. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.